Should have brought me wellies.
Line them up!
Hooey!
Somebody there?
Oh, oh, fuck off!
Help me!
Quick, get us up!
Oh, lovely. You got it all sorted?
Yeah, I had a few tricks up my sleeve. Oh, I'm bound.
Jacob, I owe you, fella.
Hey, no need. Just glad I got to you on time.
What are those balloon people?
Beats me. Bursters, I call them. Like walking bombs. Welcome to Shangri-La. Oh, it's okay. You can leave your shoes on.
Nice.
Oh, shit. Sorry. It's a mask mate's day off.
I can tell. Nice, cool. How long you been hiding out here?
Oh, how long? Yeah. Long time. Oh, after the war? People don't like my face.
Yeah, well, people are jerks.
Yeah.
Which turkey shoot?
Gulf War? I flew helicopters. My bird got shot down. Yeah. Could have been a lot worse.
Wow. Big film buff, right?
No, why? I gotcha. Yeah, man, no shit, huh? I like the movies. You know, I get a little bit, you know, obsessed maybe sometimes. Oh, you like horror movies?
I did.
Yeah, man, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, why don't we watch Omen of Kell, man? Omen of Kell, only one of the greatest movies ever made. I've only seen it like 20 times, man.
I just shot Emma Jaunt's PA.
No fucking way. Emma Jaunt, she's still here? What's she like? I hear she's really great.
Well,
she's, well, people are different in real life. If you went over, promised not to shoot her staff, might be safer there.
What? No. Why would I do that? I mean, this is my home.
Patton, stuff has changed. We can't survive this by hiding.
Look, I really want to watch Omen of Kell, man. Huh? That's a really great movie. Come on, sit yourself down. I'm gonna find the DVD. It was here somewhere. I was only watching it the other day. Where is Omen to Kell? Yeah. Found it. Come on. Will you please watch it with me?
I'm needed in Santa Monica. They're gonna juice me for a vaccine. Is there a way through?
Maybe. I mean, it's a long way.
It's the only way.
You know, I could, yeah, maybe I could, just... If I could, yes. I'm sorry, I really need to watch Omen of Kell.
You do you. No sweat. I'll be fine.
You want to follow the signs for the Venice storm tank.
Roger, roger. Lock the door after me, yeah?
Thank you.
Here we go. Venice storm tank. It's Jacob.
Yeah, go ahead.
Businesslike. I'm, making my way through the sewer system, alone.
The sewers?
Yeah, alone. As in, by myself.
I hope you're right. When you reach Santa Monica, head for the Sterling Hotel on Ocean Avenue. I'll be waiting.
Sterling Hotel? I'll see you for dinner. Hello? A big wobbly bloater. Oh! Blew the pressure caps off those pipes. Piss on it. Ah, red lights equal big trouble. Main septic tank is full of, well, best not think. So, hydrostatic management system. Hydrostatic, ujima flip. This is the place. So, add up to match the required pressure. Boom. Simple arithmetic. Mrs. Bratley would be proud. Damped safety valve. This is going to need impeccable timing. Scratch too. Blockage shifted. That should cancel the failsafe. Claim the credit. Typical. Claim the credit. Typical. Job's a good one. Onward. Yeah. stuff gets worse. Great idea, guys. Flush a million dissolved Angelinos down the toilet. Okay. I'm connecting the dots. These big boys are bloated with caustic meat guff. Burn, shit guffers, burn! Lovely. What's this? This must be the main septic tank. Lovely. Alaka fucking zap. Fuck. That went right through me. Happening to me. Oh man, stop it. Fuck. The place is crawling. Bloated motherfuckers. Come on, Jay. Find a way through. Move it, Jay. Move it. Just keep keep moving. You're not home yet, Jay.
Hello? Hello? This is Dr. Reed. Are you receiving? This is Dr. Reed.
Reeves! Reeves! The sewers is bursting with zombies. They've all been drawn to this growing mass of meat. Dissolving the bodies didn't kill it.
The missing biomass. That's why it didn't add up.
What missing biomass?
Doesn't matter now. You need to get out of there.
Already on it. Ciao, Roops. I'll be in touch. Okay, Jay. This is just a stroll in the park. Yeah. Straight across. Not look down! Oh. I am a still mountain. Lake! Very smooth. Not a ripple.
Here you are. I've been looking for you.
Jolly good. Do I know you?
Know me? More than you realize.
Look, let's do the introductions of this,
Do you feel that? Pulsing in your marrow. Like a promise.
Hey? How the hell did they get here? I'm going to Santa Monica. Right? I'm leading through that door. Don't make me go through you.
You've got your eyes wide shut. Clinging to the edge of the pool. Too afraid of drowning. I'm gonna have to help you let go.
I'd rather not. Careful! Don't do that! need to talk to that doctor in Santa Monica. Out of the Valley of Death. Oh, sweet daylight. Civilization. Nearly there. Looks just like the kind of deserted I like. Same as the hotel. This must be near the end of an evac route. Venice. Shit. That's south of Santa Monica, right? They let the city die and protected the only routes out. Oh, sweet hallelujah. Survivors. Going mad talking to myself.
Hey! Hey! Are you alive? Guys! Someone's alive!
Literally blown it.
I think the breaker broke.
Please, get a move on! Come in, quick! Yeah, sure.
I'm Kai. Excuse the mess, I'm doing my best. Go through, the guys are in there.
Ah, lovely.
Holy fuck, it's Jack the Giant Slayer.
Autographs later, if I'm still alive.
You want a blast on a Trent special?
Nah, your swag stinks of gusset.
Don't see any more of your swole bros, Alex.
They ain't my swole bros. How many fucking times?
Welcome to the Blue Crab. You're welcome to stay. We got plenty of real good food.
We could certainly do with your, you know, techniques. You are not normal.
Yeah, top shelf all the way, bro. But I'm just sliding on through to the Serling Hotel.
You're screwed, man. That whole area was militarized. Miles of fences and razor wire. Checkpoints and... shit.
Plus the Horde. Thousands of those ham brains trapped in the evac zone. Then there's the death pits.
Death pits? Listen to you assholes! The death pits! The emo motherfuckers.
Look, we got enough problems right here. Zompocalypse kicks off the week of the strongman competition.
Giant fucking roid soap monsters everywhere! Hey. You know what I think?
What?
Hey,
what you fucking think, bud?
I think.
Hey, guys. Shit.
They'll keep coming. They're gonna get me.
And then there were three.
I'll get the mop.
Okay, Mom. I'll help these boys.
Hello? This is Emma. I'm trying to reach... Oh, this is stupid.
Keep trying.
Emma Jaunt? What did I do now?
Okay. No need to tell the whole world it's me. Listen. I wanted to talk to you about poor dear Michael. I was upset. You didn't have to actually leave.
Emma, darling, chill. I was leaving anyway.
Yes, well, if it doesn't work out, you're welcome back here.
I appreciate it. And I appreciate this call. Michael was a good guy. See you when I see you.
Bye.
As soon as they found out what you really like, they'd all leave anyway.
talk to him.
Well, someone's got to talk to him. Or the...
Thank you.
One second Bud is here, next second no head, so no Bud. Man.
You guys aren't toe-to-toe material. What you need are guns.
Oh, we need our guns. A way to, like, defend ourselves. But, you know, you could do us a solid.
Or I could do a poo later, after I've looted the police station out on the beach.
The police station out on the beach? We heard gunshots the other night, so went to the route to check it out. Some gnarly Alamo tier shit, man. Cops must have holed up there because they were blasting Z's away, but then, you know, nothing, silence. We tried to radio, see if they could, like, share supplies, but we got dead air, so, you know, they're probably Z's now. I mean, we only tried 911, so maybe...
Trent, you're rambling.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Cool, cool.
Next set, best set.
The cop shop. Ooh, I feel so naughty.
Thank you.
There's a trick to these. Maglock. There's a trick to these. Maglock. There's a trick to these. Good consternoon, afterballs. I'm thinker than you drunk I am. Yes, Mum, I'm breaking into a cop shop. Lovely. Yeah. Come on, people. Time to get some fresh air. Come on out. You look terrible. I know, Mum. Look, shh. We can talk later. At least they weren't down the back of a sofa. I could just lock the door and this lot will do for the boys at the Crab. Hello, gorgeous. Come to JJ.
Sup?
C'est moi, baby. One big, bad bag of guns.
Sweet. Where'd you find it?
Come on, bruv. Work with me here. The cop shop on the beach. Remember?
Dude, you lifted from a police station? You're crazy, man.
So it would appear. You told me about it.
I say dumb shit all the time, yo. I don't listen to me. Don't you know that place is haunted by zombies?
I'd say decorated with zombies is more accurate now. Here, take your guns, you darn fool.
Oh, well, thank you very much, Kibutsky. But it's only fair if I trade you for it. So, here.
Pain powers you. It's all gains.
You want to take a break before you burn out.
Dylan won't be back. And Moose.
You named them?
They were my buddies.
They named themselves.
When our gym got overrun, we all ran. I always told them to work on their legs. They were too slow.
Slow?
They remember what I did. I know it.
None of these things remember anything.
So why don't they leave me alone?
Because your skull's full of juicy brains. Like Bud's was. Okay, look. I'll pay him a visit, then you boys should be okay. Yeah?
Yeah. We always used to hang out at the gym or the lot behind Lenny's. You could look there.
I'll take that as a yes.
Well, if we're out there anyway. But yeah, be careful. They're both really built. Up top, anyhow.
We'll have a chat once I get back. Yo, Dr. Reed. You there, man?
I copy. Where are you?
Venice. Running errands.
Ted. Okay. I know it can't be easy out there.
Story of my fucking life. Catch you on the bounce.
Well, for God's sake, be careful. We need you.
This smells like the place. Moose and Dylan sound like they can handle themselves. Best clear any onlookers, lest they fall to harm.
Hey,
Okay, now for the main event. Patton?
Oh. Hey.
Everything okay?
Believe it or not, you're gonna wanna see this.
Okay, but only because it's you. Alas, Paul Moose.
Oh, yeah. You knew him?
A fellow of infinite jest, of most excellent fancy.
He wasn't human anymore. And that's the point. Look at this.
What is that?
Wrong question, my friend. What you should be asking is, what does it do?
Okay. So, what does it do?
You see this?
A tiny hammer.
A tiny hammer now. But... behold, Excalibur!
Right, don't book Las Vegas yet. My people will get in touch. Okay?
No, wait. It's just like in the movies. Watch. Boop!
Oh! Book Las fucking Vegas!
I know, right? It's insane! All this stuff, it does things.
It's changing their insides.
Yeah.
Changing my insides?
I gotta get back. Down below.
Hey, mate, this is progress. Another week, you'll be sunbathing.
I'll keep trying stuff out. Come by. Well, if you want to.
Sure. We'll do lunch and a movie. Can't deny it any longer. I'm changing. Oh, my. Oh, Mum, what have I got into? Am I changing? Are my bits changing?
loot. More fire.
Alex mentioned a lot behind Lenny's.
Dylan does look swole. Okay. AJ, loosen up. Roll with it. Whoa! Cue special effects and action! Oh! Nice! Camera's rolling. Get into the zone. Oi! Dylan! Welcome to my day job. Dylan just fucking burned, man. He just ignited with rage. What the hell is going on inside of me? The prize, Dylan innards. Patton said I can use this. Back to the crab for tea and cake. Joe's been stuffing his mattress, eh? For anyone eavesdropping, that's a metaphor, not a filthy euphemism.
Jello.
Eh, voila.
Both of them?
Both of them.
Was it, you know, respectful?
No, it was brutal. Moose was already in pieces, bless his tiny heart, and Dylan became a towering candle of bubbling fat. I've never seen anything quite so horrific in my life.
Told him not to skip leg day. Every dime.
It was the virus. That's what killed him, not me. Look, you're safe to stay here or come with. Serling Hotel? Crisp white sheets?
Barbed wire, death pits, thousands of zombies? Nuh-uh. Maybe some other survivors come past and we can help them out.
Another happy eatery on Zompocalypse Boulevard.
No.
I'll send help. How do I get there?
Get into the big army base on the beach. Take a quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower, then follow the signs to the green zone.
Thanks, Alex. You take care of these boys while I'm gone, yeah?
to take your pick of the guns or what?
I'll pass for now. Only gun I want is a drone. When I'm piloting miles away from the action.
Hey,
another controversial beachfront development. Anybody home? Zulu don't surf! Lovely. So, the quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower. Decor could be more inviting. 3 stars.
You beautiful thing.
Huh?
locked down. What would Captain Ellie Vixen do? Command override. Here we go. Stay frosty, Jay. Of course I'll need the fucking code. Reception was a bloodbath. 2 stars. The officer of the day had the code. Duty roster. Hold on. I need to know when. Fella on duty was Hicks. So, corpse or zombie? Corpse or zombie?